Yes, Kevin, they moved it a full half inch. I'll tell you the entire story tonight. I love you as well. Goodbye.
Oh, that was a fun several moments. So, there's been a series of homicides. Three victims, all young men, each murdered in their own fashion.
A serial killer? How'd they do it? Strangled, mangled, hung, i.e. dangled?
Their bodies were disfigured.
I.e. mangled, continue.
Our killer cut the victims open and ripped out their hearts. Now, before I sign this case...
$5!
What?
I'm bidding for it. I want this so badly.
That's not how we...
20, just to make this interesting.
$100 for Jake to have it!
I was going to assign the case to you and Peralta, but perhaps I should give it to Diaz instead.
200!
It's not about the money, Boyle. Commissioner Kelly is breathing down my neck. I need this case handled professionally and maturely.
Name one time I haven't acted professionally.
You're holding a juice box.
It stops me from spilling my juice! Look, we can handle this, sir. Do we joke around sometimes? Yes, but when it's time to buckle down, we're seasoned professionals.
That's why they call us the Spice Boys.
They don't and they won't. Sir, I swear, give us a chance. We can get this guy.
Fine. Case goes to the Spice Boys.
Please don't call us that.
Too late. Spice Boy train has left the station. Toot toot!